Dad? Hey, Dad. Hey, you want me to get the nurse? Huh? What do you want? What can I do? Can I get? You want some water? Huh? You want a little bit of water?
The river.
The river? What happens? You mean what you saw in the eye? I don't know that story, Dad. You never told me that one. Okay, hey, okay, I'll try. I need your help. Tell me how it starts.
Like this.
Okay, so it's in the morning, and you and I are in the hospital, and I'd fallen asleep in the chair, and I'd wake up, and I see you, somehow you're better.
Dad?
Different. Dad.
Let's get out of here.
And I say, Dad, you're in no condition.
Get that wheelchair.
Hurry up, we haven't much time. Once we get off this floor, we're in the clear.
And we get in the wheelchair.
Faster!
Like we're escaping from the hospital and...
Well, what are you doing?
Best Dr. Bennett, who tries to slow us down.
Scary! Stop them!
We're flying down the hall. Orderly after orderly is chasing us. And Mom and Josephine are at the end of the hall.
No time to explain. Stall them!
We come flying out the front over the curb. And your old red charger is there. But it's new, brand new. And I pick you up. And somehow, you hardly weigh anything. I can't explain it.
Leave it. We don't need it. Water. I need water.
Where are we going?
The river.
Take Glenville to avoid the church traffic because of them. Church people drive too slow. It's unbelievable.
The story of my life.
And the strange thing is there's not a sad face to be found. Everyone is just so glad to see you. And send you off right.
Goodbye, everybody. Farewell. Adieu. My girl in the river.
You become what you always were. A very big fish. And that's how it happens.
Yeah. Exactly.